What is he? Don't know if it's gonna show Dare's cutscene. Oh, it is, okay. Cunts, I'm gonna come down. I'll come up. Yeah, get fucked. Once again, I know I died once last episode, but I am claiming from now on no more deaths, because especially this and Halo 3, I don't think are hard. I don't think these games are hard. Especially Halo 3's engine.
Hello, traveler. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stressed? Please remain calm. Control circuits now open with pride.
I don't remember him being so fucking loud.
Hello, traveler. The Mombasa Transit Authority welcomes you to Kigowani Station. How may I serve?
One ticket to Old Mombasa, please. Here's my card. Oof, no, scrap that. Traceable, damn it. Coins. Need coins.
Thank you. What is your final destination?
Magongo. If I don't get caught, hell.
Magongo.
Thank you. Transport 412. Magongo.
Let's go.
Please collect your ticket.
Wait! Hold the doors, please!
Okay. I forgot.
That was close.
I looked behind me and I was like, who the fuck's running?
Next stop, Makupa, Nairobi Road, Hope Station, and Magongo, end of the line.
Almost there. Almost.
Emergency stop. Please remain calm. Emergency stop. Please
damn it. Found me.
These motherfuckers are loud. I'm also not obviously doing a speed run. I'm just trying to get some shit.
Virgil.
What are you doing, crazy lady? Talking to the train?
I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't kept turning all the traffic signals red.
Detour. Proceed with caution.
Whoa, wait. Train's talking back to you now? What the heck's going on?
Sir, I'm really sorry about this. I was just trying to get out of the city. Virgil, I am going to enlist.
Watch your speed. Children at play.
I'm 19. And besides, the UNSC is taking everyone it can get. Exactly what Dad would say.
You know, Train's got a point. A lot of soldiers are dying these days.
He's not a train. He's a city. Bad, bad city. That worked when I was a kid, Virgil. Open the doors now!
Now departing. Hold station. Leaving. Hold station.
Virgil, go to hell. Virgil! Can you hear me? I'm on my chatter, but I'm off the train in Old Mombasa, and...
No parking. Violators will be ticketed and towed.
I know. I can see it. A giant Covenant ship just hanging above the city center. There's a kiosk on the platform. Makupa Station. Meet me there, okay? Excuse me. Sorry. Hey! Watch it, mister!
Virgil,
give me eyes on Dad, quick!
I'm sorry. I don't recognize Dad. That's City and Mission.
City, where are you?
Train station, Old Mombasa. Dad, there's a ship.
Listen, sweetheart. I wanted to tell you at breakfast, but you left so early. You know my latest project, the seismic survey for the new construction downtown.
Dad,
well,
there's
Virgil
a Covenant
found something
ship.
Under the city. I've never seen anything like
Dad,
it.
Dad, Covenant are attacking the city. Do you hear what I'm saying? You've got to get out of there.
Don't worry. I'm 9 levels underground. And I built Virgil's data center to be very, very secure.
Fine. Then I'll come to you.
No! Absolutely not. Stay exactly where you are. I'll have Virgil...
Sorry, Dad. There's, something wrong.
This is a video connection, Sadie. I can see you making no sounds.
Right. Well, tough. Virgil, get that train going in reverse!
Sadie Indesha, I will not allow you to put yourself in danger.
God damn it.
What's that noise?
Uh-oh.
Bandit.
Incoming!
Alright, that's fucking... I'm pretty sure it ends there. Now it's my turn to be Dutch. Come on, Dutch. Tahiti, John!
Negative.
Let's go rob Tahiti.
Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Tahiti. Tahiti, John. One last score, then we'll rob Tahiti. Ditch. You can listen.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
And while what? Y'all want to be blinded? That's for missions. I'm gonna try to run
Trooper,
through real quick.
Over here, help us secure this vehicle.
Nobody crossed my stream.
Thanks for the assist, Trooper. Get this warhog moving. Our CO.
Get the hell away from there!
Got him! Drop his tusk! Watch it! Goodbye! I'll shoot stuff!
Okay. Oh, I was gonna accept it.
What's that chopper? Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces.
Stay with us!
Why am I doing a wheelie? Okay, that's one bad. I'm just using the laser. Fuck the warthog. I could get it.
Affirmative.
I got the gunner seat. Things just got very interesting around here.
Watch that chopper. Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces.
Get out of the way!
Shit, I don't want to fucking hear this shit.
Let's show these clowns who can charge.
Keep moving. Don't let that wraith take a shot at us.
Got him in the sight.
It's too damaged because of my ass. It's, I said this already, but this is no fucking around.
Trooper, get this warthog moving. Our CO needs us to clear this sector.
Affirmative.
Hey, who's getting...
Let's roll.
Shotgun.
Yeah, who's the shotgun? Okay.
Let's go find us some fox truck.
Laser up.
Watch that chopper. Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces.
Yep. Yep, you better get in, motherfucker.
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, trooper. Head through the park to my second platoon location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm
Hopefully
Oscar Mike.
Guys can cover the
nice and smooth. Yeah, nice and smooth.
Kill the Banshees.
Whoa, Banshee! Come on.
I think.
Banshee!
Big one.
It's killing time, boys! That's how I roll!
Look alive, you lot! Give me an angle!
Watch it! Die! Die!
I think they're gone. Shitty me, dude.
Had the same problem before I showed her how to drive stick.
Charge dead ready.
Don't worry, I got gunners.
I got shotgun.
Need to meet us a bit closer.
Let's take a bit closer.
Keep her
close! just killing the hell out of those dudes!
And look! The elevator! Incoming!
What the hell just happened?
Subspace rupture! Must have weakened the support rings!
Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area. Before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir!
Damn, he's gone.
Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this car!
Colonel,
sir.
Colonel, damn, call him
a holly. What
the head up the hill? We gotta find a way out of this bar.
Okay, yeah, they didn't kill him that time.
No! You're not listening! It's a zoo! Okay?
Well, technically it's a corporate-funded wildlife reserve.
Semantics! This whole place is one...
What the fuck?
Shotgun!
Listen, Marine, you're wounded. You gotta try and relax.
This episode's probably longer than it should have been. I died 6 times. Shoot, buddy. And this part, I'm just fucking out.
No one escaped! You said what they have seen!
We got trouble! Cut a hole in the wall, trooper! Drive right through!
You guys, I'm out. 100%. I should not. I need to stop dying. Is that that hard?
Lord.
Lordy, Lord.
I didn't train to be a pilot.
Top shit.
Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Alrighty, episode 2.